guys, so it's me, Lawrence Graham. Let's see the experiences of USA roster in the international stage. So, let's watch this.